everyone, I'm Gisele Claudina. Guess where I am right now? I'm here in downtown Los Angeles for the Style Fashion Week LA, and I'm very happy because I'm going to be interviewing Ashna Karl. She's the designer of Ash Haute Couture. I'm very excited, and coming up soon, her fashion show. Stay tuned! Everybody, I'm here backstage surrounded by Ash Haute Couture, and here next to me is the designer herself. What is your inspiration when you're doing your collection this year?
This year the collection's inspiration came from a lot of travel, culture. I picked up inspirations from all kind of places, and I think Turkey was a big influence on this collection. The intricacy and the architecture, the prints, the embroidery, the colors, of course my own culture comes through. Taste, how you've grown up, and I think, yeah, it's a mixture of all of those things.
What do you think is so unique about your collection? I know you've said a lot about it, but that is like one thing that you can't recognize your outfit. So what it is?
I think it's the perfect blend of East and West. I don't think anybody does it like we do. It's very unique. We put just enough East into the West and just enough West into the East. I think each piece has its own story, and I think each piece has so much hard work that goes into it. A lot of planning, a lot of designing, creativity. Each piece is creative. Like this piece, it's one of my favorite. The colors are so unique, and you know, the work that's gone into it. Look at the silhouette. It's just to flatter a woman's body. Each piece for us is all about the woman looking good.
Designing this, what came in your mind? I mean, it's beautiful. I think it addresses the silhouette of a woman, and also, I mean, the embroidery is amazing.
We have some really specialized artisans that work with us, and since everything is in-house, we do everything in-house. We don't really outsource any of our work. We have a beautiful set of people who do all our embroideries and fabrics as well.
You also do jewelry, right?
Yes, we do.
Look at this. I'm wearing your jewelry. Yes. Very beautiful, very shiny.
Since we do evening wear, we like to add it with, you know, we do evening clutches, jewelry, hats. So we like to add a little touch to our clothing.
Are we going to have the chance to see all that on stage today?
Yes, you will.
I love what you chose for makeup and hair. And I want to know what made you inspired to do something like this.
I think since this collection is all about beauty and elegance, I think that's what I tried to do with the hair and makeup as well. The models are ready, the clothes are ready, it's going to be a beautiful show.
Do you think there was a lot of challenge for you to bring over your clothing from, you know, India to LA and actually put on a show, or you had everything figured out?
I think the first time was a bit of a challenge, but I think the second time I had it a little figured out.
Oh, we are very excited for your show. By the way, I know your family is not here tonight, but I know they are very supportive of you. So how is it? They're there, you're here, like you kind of wish they were here with you?
Oh yes, my sister's here with me, but my husband couldn't come, and I really, really wish he could, but he's so supportive, so that's all that means to me.
Okay, second time at the Fashion Week here. I want to know, what are the plans, Ashna? What are the plans? Do you want to become a Hollywood designer? Do you want to bring your clothing here? Do you want to live in Hollywood perhaps?
Maybe, yeah, that could be fantastic, I think. Definitely want to go global. LA is a very good start. LA is a very good place. Beautiful fashion, beautiful people. Only God knows where this is going to take us.
We're here in downtown Los Angeles for the Style Fashion Week LA, and Ash Haute Couture Fashion Show is just about to start. Are you ready? Please enjoy the show. tell me about those dresses. First of all, on stage, on a catwalk, they look completely different because there is so much more lighting going on. So just a few, you know, details about the dresses that we saw on the runway.
I love this beautiful gown with all the embroidery in it. And this is a cute number where you can wear it anywhere, really, to a cocktail party. I don't know, you could wear that to work, to an office party, anywhere really.
Did you have the feeling that people really like your collection?
I hope so. I'm gonna see the reactions after.
We're gonna have to say goodbye, but this is Ashlyn for Ash Haute Couture. So congratulations.
Thank
We're
you.
Very happy to watch your show and best of luck.
Thank you so much.
So bye guys.